try to hit a dump, the dump doesn't work, what do I have to do? Say it.
Transition.
I have to do what?
Transition.
I have to do what?
Transition.
Okay, I want to transition, transmission goes in your car. Transition means to do what without doing what?
Change up.
Change without cause. I'm going to change without cause. So understand this. The closer my circle back and into emotions are, the easier these techniques become. Right? I told you the same thing from that outside. I pick it up, dump's out there, I immediately step across, correct? The closer my dump motion and my into emotion are, the more effective this becomes. Now, does anybody here play football? Raise your hand. The next technique you do is called head inside single. Fake a dump, football tackle. Alright? This looks nothing like a football tackle. You with me? Here we go. Alright, Mario's late here. I'm in position. I go into Mario. I try to hit Mario with a dump. The dump did not work. Now it's time to transition. From here, my left leg steps back. My left hand drops low. My shoulder fights behind his hamstring. How do I get my shoulder behind this hamstring? I change levels. I have to change level to break this wizard. So here, my left leg steps back, my left hand drops low. I change level, I find my shoulder behind this hamstring. I do this right here. From here, my right hand reaches at his knee or lower, and I just did a near toe penetration, and I drop. That is a football tackle. Biggest things I see for you guys mess this up. You guys do a couple of things. You'll do this. Here, you'll pinch the leg, you'll reach with both hands, and that is really, really bad. I have no pressure on Mario to do it, Mario. Mario's just going to drive back into me, and I fall over like a sack of potatoes. Or, you guys do this one, and this is the one I really, 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 really despise. Now, all you guys have just bet a little while ago in Vegas, right? You guys are all in Vegas spinning the roulette wheel. All right, here's what you guys do. You guys gamble. You don't even know you do it. You guys step back with your right leg and reach with your left hand. I want you to look at something here. I step back with my left leg. I change levels. I fight my arm behind. I drive. Near vertical penetration. And I finish. I was in my what the whole time? Stance. Okay, here's the big gamble you guys make. There's a technique out there called a Barza guard. And it's where you reach in the front. And I don't like this technique for a couple of reasons. Number one, you step your right leg back. Once I step my right leg back, I now no longer have positive control of Mario's leg. He is able to move it. My one hand is not going to be stronger than Mario's leg. He's just going to pull it to the mat. Yeah, and square up. Also, when my right leg steps back and you reach with your left hand to this far knee, Mario can just underhook me here. And he can launch me. Because as I'm driving across, he just goes like this. Takes me for a ride. Does that make sense? He can also just do this. Here as I reach, he just catches my wrist. Here, he pulls that leg down. That will be fighting the front headlock. He can't do any of those things to me. He can't use defense against me when I circle back, change level, and shift across and stay behind his butt. He can't. Go ahead, Mark. Wizard. Good throw. Alright, this time I want you to throw. Alright, throw me this time. I'm serious. Watch. Here. In him. Circle back. You can't do any of it. So do me a favor. Never reach in the front. My right hand is always going to fight behind his leg. Stay underneath his butt and finish. Head inside single, chase the ankle, right? You guys did that Monday afternoon with Coach Jordan. Pulling it down, right elbow, right hip stays lower than left, run, step over, step five, I unlock, I stay below his butt and reach. This is a head inside single, chase the ankle for my feet, watch. Here, I'm already stepped over, here I fake the dump, my left leg steps back, my right shoulder finds behind, I do this. Here, I stay underneath his butt, and I chase that far knee. Head inside single, chase the ankle for my feet, right? Can you guys make the connection there? Do you guys see the similarities? So here's number one. inside thigh, elbow high, head inside single, fake it up, football tap, jump.
Mario.
Inside thigh, elbow high, head inside single, fake it up, football tap, hit. Intro, face it up, chips right across. Mario, inside thigh, elbow high, head inside single, chase the ankle. Fake it up, football tap. One more time, each man. I called it out. Inside thigh, elbow high, head inside single, fake it up, football tap, hit. Guys, there's no pause. Inside thigh, elbow high, head inside single, fake it up, football tap, hit. There's no pause. They shift right across. You guys got it? Does anybody need to see it again?